I am Dr. Nikhil Datar. I am the medical director at Cloudnine Hospital, Malad. I am an obstetrician and a gynecologist, and I have been practicing for last more than 20 years in this field. Twins, triplets, multifetal pregnancies, these words are heard more commonly today. Thanks to the artificial reproductive technologies, that means use of test tube babies or IVF, that is why we are seeing or hearing these terms more common. The natural incidence of twins is supposed to be 1 out of 99 pregnancies, which means that naturally human uterus is not made to carry two pregnancies. Usually it carries only one pregnancy. But it is only because of this IVF and other technology that we find twins, triplets more common. So what special care is needed for twins pregnancy or triplet pregnancy? Well, the body is much more at stress because it has to take care of two pregnancies instead of one pregnancy. So anemia, that is less of hemoglobin, blood pressure and increase of blood pressure, diabetes in pregnancy, premature delivery or premature labor. These are few very common problems that can occur because of twins pregnancy or multifetal pregnancy. In short, on one hand, it is a double dhamaka. On the other hand, it could be a double trouble too. And that is exactly the reason for which going to the right hospital, choosing a right doctor for treatment is absolutely vital, so that it only stays at double dhamaka and not a double trouble.